Jeffree Star as my inbox. Let's see what I get. That's a pink cat that everyone got. As you can hear my stepdaughter talking, I got the black straws, which I'm actually glad I got the black straws, not the green ones that a lot of people were getting. I actually was hoping that I was going to get straws even before they announced what it was, because I wanted metal straws, so I'm happy with that. Then I got the large t-shirt. So that's cool. That's my shirt. My stepdaughter. Got the mini breaker, like everyone said they got, which I'm okay with because I don't have it. And the only makeup palette that I have of his is the mini conspiracy. The mini controversy and the conspiracy palette. So it's nice to get some more. And then I got 24 karat, which I'm all about highlighters. So I'm excited to try this one. I've seen pictures of it. Beautiful. So for me personally, I don't know what color this is. I kind of hope that it's like the pink one, but because it has a black sticker on it, I feel like it's going to be the Halloween one. I feel like is what it's going to end up being because it has a black sticker on it, because I don't know. But the only mirror I have from Jeffree Star is I have a black pigment. From the Shane Dawson collab, because I couldn't decide between black and pink, and I felt like the black one was cooler. I would have been fine with the pink one though too. And oh, so I didn't get the one that everybody got. I got like a chrome, like a silver chrome one. So that's kind of cool. I like it. You can see I'm filming on my laptop or my computer. Okay. Then I got my candy drip. This is different than what everybody's been getting. Everybody else was getting legends only from what I saw, so that's cool. I don't have any. Oh, okay. It's a pink one. That's not what I imagined it to be. Let's see. You can hear my stepdaughter. Oh, okay. This would have been good today when I was taking motherhood photos. Let's see, it's just like a little pink. This is really pretty. It's pretty. I'm pretty. Well, thank you. Shake well before use. So this is the one that was exclusive to here. Ooh, that's pretty. The online was not doing it justice. That's really pretty. I don't know if it's my shade, but I like it. It's really pretty. I don't know, but. And to show what this looks like, very pretty, and then that's the inside. So yes, I do know that a lot of these colors will not work on me, but I'll probably only be able to use this one, but I can use that as a blush. This could be, like, these could all just be eyeshadows, because I'm perfectly fine with using those as eyeshadows, because they are so pretty. Oh yeah, that will be a pretty like shimmer shade for it on top of that. And then the mini jawbreaker looks like this, and then looks like that. Which I don't wear colors like this, but it's fun to have to try to wear colors like this. Right now I'm wearing eyeshadow from my Naked 3 palette, the rose gold one, just so I have it. Just so I had something on my eyes for my photos. But this will be fun to play with. As you can see, my stepdaughter just woke up, so she wants to be in here. So that was my deluxe box, my first ever faithful mom. my first ever mystery box from Jeffree Star, and I can't say I'm angry with it.